Hello everyone, thank you so much for being here to celebrate Amy and Mark. I was asked to make a toast just last night. As I sat down to write this speech, I started thinking about what I was going to say. How could I describe Amy, the woman we all adore here today, in a series of words? I quickly Googled the meaning of her name, and to my surprise, many different results from all different origins quickly popped up. In India, Amy means nectar. I thought of all of the times Amy has brought sweetness to my life, the times we have laughed so hard it hurt, the times she has gone out of her way to be a good friend. When Amy is around, it is hard not to smile. As I scrolled down, I saw that the name Amy also has Scandinavian roots. I must say, this one was one of my personal favorites. I had to chuckle as I read Amy, meaning the eagle rules.
Oh, yes. She was sorry.
Anyone who knows Amy knows she is a big goofball, so this immediately seemed to fit her personality to me in that way. As I reflected a bit more, though, I realized that eagles are the symbol for strength and freedom. I thought of the many times Amy has shared stories of her life with me. Her perseverance is truly an inspiration. Like an eagle, she has spread her wings and fiercely flew above anything that has tried to take her down. She is someone who I very much look up to and respect. Next was the Japanese meaning beautiful. Besides her obvious outwardly beauty, Amy has one of the most lovely and genuine souls that I know. I love the quote, "The sign of a beautiful person is that they always see the beauty in others." Amy has a way of seeing the potential in others. She is always the first to encourage me and to believe in me, even if I don't quite believe in myself. The Hebrew meaning of Amy is trustworthy and reliable. If you are here in this room, I know that you know that this definition is spot on. Yes, Amy is sweet and beautiful, encouraging, loving, and kind, but you better believe she is going to tell you if you are being stupid. That is something only a true friend can do. She is someone you can trust to give you an honest answer. She is someone who will always have your best interest in mind. She will stand up for those she loves no matter what the cost. Lastly, I looked at the French and English meanings of the words Amy, beloved. What a perfect way to describe this incredible person. All of these words and meanings that make up Amy, the fact that her name transcends all kinds of cultures and countries, beloved by all. Amy, a wonderful friend and soon to be a wonderful, beloved wife. Gallagher, it means eager helper. How perfect. Amy, when people see you and Mark together, it is clear that you two are meant to be. The love that you share is inspiring. I know that you will build a beautiful life together, eagerly helping and supporting each other through the ups and downs in your journey. I know you will have a fantastic marriage, and I wish you both many years of wedded bliss. To Amy and Mark.
Hi, everybody.
As Amy's mom, I just want to say thank you guys for coming. Really, and I don't have a speech like my Alexis, but I just wanted to say she's matured into the most beautiful woman that I could ever have imagined. You know, from when she was little, crawling into my coffee tables and hiding, till now, you know what I'm saying? She's still that vibrant person she always was. So, with that being said, I love you, and take care, Marky.
Well, it's my turn, and I am her future mother, and she better take care of my Mark. I have been looking forward to having a daughter in my life, and I ended up with two sons, and I apologize for my phone.
It wouldn't be your singular.
Oh. That's what it's called. I have your shower right now. So, I wanted to just say that I am looking forward to having you in the family to do things with, to bake, to cook. I'll teach you some Italian recipes.
Yes.
And go shopping with and do things. You've been a doll, and I love you.